GDP grew in the 3 months from January through March by a most unusual 5.2%. And the even better accompanying news was that the unemployment rate fell to a historic low of 7.6%.
Back in September, at his Independence Day speech, Prime Minister Dean Barrow told the nation that unemployment rate fell to a historic low of 7.6%. The data is supported by the Statistical Institute of Belize, which reported that during an April 2019 labor force survey, the number of persons employed was 164,028. Those figures, according to SIB, grew by 8,500 when compared to 2018. 28.8% of those persons were between the ages of 25 and 34. But annually, thousands of students graduate from secondary and tertiary institutions and are in search of jobs. While some are fortunate to acquire employment, others continue the search. In the case of Jonathan Young from Belize City, he's been job hunting for over a year since he acquired his degree.
We as Belizeans all know that right now job is something hard, you know, difficult to find. And at the time, Transparent BPO, is readily available to enroll people, you know, who's seeking a job. And I found that really, you know, helpful towards the Belizean public. And also it helps us as people to structure our primary language as English, as we all know that Belizeans, you know, struggle with the English.
You're freshly out from school or?
Well, basically I've graduated from since last year, and it was a really difficult task, you know, trying to send out job applications. Mm.
Over the past decade, the business process outsourcing industry has expanded in Belize. It has rapidly become one of the larger employers in the private sector. To mark its 10th anniversary, Transparent BPO, headquartered on Coney Drive in Belize City, is expanding even further. It recently launched another office on the Philip Goldson Highway, and a Belmopan location will be officially opened in early 2020. Recruitment manager Audra Lee Enriquez says that they are over 1,000 employees strong and have put in place transportation and other forms of support to accommodate employees from the districts as well.
Transparent BPO stays visible in the job market, really looking for these great talents to come aboard our team. Currently, we are over 1,000 employees, which make us the second largest employer in Belize, of course. It is our big 10th anniversary, and so we're just looking for more talents to come aboard our team.
Okay, so come this Saturday, you guys have a job fair.
Yes, this will be the third job fair for this year, but it will also be the last one as well. So we're looking for individuals that, you know, they're just looking to make some money for the Christmas season. We do have job opportunities for them. And for individuals that are looking for something that is more long-term, definitely we do have job opportunities in the field of sales, customer service, technical support, and data entry. The turnover process is so quickly that when you apply, you test, you could start working within a week's time. One of the privileges of coming out to the job fair is on Saturday, which will be at our location that is on Coney Drive. You get to know if you get the job on the spot.
But even before the job fair on Saturday on Coney Drive, several persons are taking advantage of the employment opportunity. Young and Shanita Galvez says that it is a path to develop their professional skills.
It's very hard. I've been looking. Hopefully I get this one.
Mm-hmm. No, why transfer? Why did you choose transfer?
Oh, I've heard a lot of things about it.
Mm-hmm. Good things?
But great things.
So and what's your anticipation?
They give benefits, I heard.
Transparent offers a lot of, you know, like when it comes to job raising, like when you to further your, you know, as a career, it can further you to become maybe a supervisor and different roles within the company.
As long as you have the will and skill, you will definitely be a fit for a company. The skill would be having basic computer knowledge, and you're able to speak English, of course. And then the will would be you're open to learning, because we go through a training process. So for those individuals that say, well, I don't have any call center work experience, that is fine. We go through a training process where we equip you with all the information that you would need to be successful on the call floor.
Dwayne Moody for News 5.